Yo, what's up, guys? I'm really Zeri, and today I will show you how to render in Sony Vegas Pro. So, yeah, click this one right here and then just copy my settings. This one and then change it to this. Let's go to full resolution rendering quality, change from draft to best, and then check this one, apply. Okay, so this is my settings. Click video event and just copy my settings if you want to. So yeah, so once you finish it, render AVC/MVC, click the first one, customize template, just change this one only, and then go to project best, and yeah, this is it. Thanks so much.